So it was made perfectly clear on the floor of the House that the police could have taken action. And in my opinion, weak leadership from Sir Martin Rowley, weak leadership from the Commissioner Sadiq Khan, the Mayor of London, has meant that people have got away with one of the most insulting things I've ever seen in my lifetime, which is desecrating these memorials to our glorious dead.